music. Keep pushing. I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy. Well done.
Be alone, Mum.
Still be here. Always be here. But you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
I can check my radiation level with the dosimeter. Radiation is just over 70 mR. That's acceptable. Bunker radiation is normal. Good. I need to choose dinner. Peas and carrots, I suppose. So that makes 27 years. 3 months and 14 days of food left. She liked it when I read to her. The fan should be set in operation as soon as the shelter is occupied and the outside doors closed. It should be closed down immediately following the attack to prevent the filters blocking due to the air following the blast wave being contaminated with dust particles, both from the ground and from any falling buildings. These particles will not be radioactive. Similarly, the ventilation should be shut down when the fallout is expected. Radiation is nearly 80 mR. It's increasing.
27 years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, but there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned, and the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Radiation is over 80 MR. Where's the manual? I don't know what to do. If I find the manual, I can fix this. Old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can... Today it is my birthday, and I have...
I need new underwear right now. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. I'm not sure I can do this.
you stay in your room, you'll be safe.
I need to fix the fuse. My old drawings. Now I have to leave.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off
and spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin.
Anne, this is Alex. Please send this out to all the Berkshire stations and let me know. Thanks. Hello. This is Alexandra Swan. I'm trying to contact my brother Jonathan. Jonathan Swan. He... When the 4-minute warning came, I was on the phone to him. And he said he'd got a place in one of the Berkshire bunkers, but I don't know which one. If he's with you, and his wife... His wife's name is Sarah. John, if you're there, or if anyone has any news on him, please let me know.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hits. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in. Shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. A group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door. Aggressive action not required. Activity ceased after blast. Poor bastards.
Expected to be safe. There must be a leak. There must be.
Miss having another one of her turns. Look! Look, here! More blood. I'm not being silly. I'm not. It's not just me, Evelyn. If there's a leak, it's all of us.
AB welcomes. CB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But is it radiation
sickness? I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source. Margaret.
It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be a bit of tick.
I don't like it here. There's nothing I need here. I don't like it here. I don't like it here. Commissioner.
Is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
the replacement. Replaced damaged fuse. I can switch the power back on now. Please be okay, please be okay.
No, no, no.
No. I need to find an NBC suit. I don't have an NBC suit. I need an NBC suit before I can go to level 4.